Canada has two official languages, English and French. English is more widely spoken in most provinces and territories.
French is the most widely spoken language in Quebec, but it is also spoken in other provinces and territories. To help French-speaking newcomers settle and thrive in Francophone communities outside Quebec, the Government of Canada supports the Francophone Integration Pathway, which spans from pre-arrival to citizenship in Canada. Learning both of Canada's official languages is important for newcomers who plan to settle in a Francophone community outside Quebec. The two official languages are both used in everyday life in these communities, even more so than in other parts of the country.
French is mostly spoken at home, at school, and among friends. English is the language most commonly used at work, but there are also many Francophone workplaces. There are bilingual ones as well. You can improve your English skills to be more competitive in the labor market. You can also learn local phrases and popular expressions in French to help you settle in your new community. The Government of Canada offers services designed to help you learn the language skills you need in your day-to-day life, at work, and in your new community.
Official language training is delivered by organizations funded by Immigration, Refugees, and Citizenship Canada, also known as IRCC. These classes are called Language Instruction for Newcomers to Canada, or LINC in English, and Cours de langue pour les immigrants au Canada, or CLIC in French. There are also LINC Home Study and CLIC en ligne for online learning.
Classes are designed to be flexible and accessible and are offered at a variety of skill levels. You can learn in a classroom setting, online, or a mix of both. You may choose to study full-time or part-time during the day, evenings, or on weekends.
The government has introduced language training services that are adapted to your needs so that you can successfully integrate in a Francophone community. These services will allow you to take intensive training in one language while improving your skills in the other.
In addition, some organizations offer other settlement services that help you adjust to your new life in Canada. Workshops and counseling services, for example, can help you develop your computer, financial, work-related, or parenting skills. The available services vary according to the region in which you settle. These language classes are an important way that IRCC supports French-speaking newcomers who decide to settle in a Francophone community outside Quebec. For more information on Francophone immigration and ways to improve your French or English, visit the Government of Canada website.